I'm her mother, and I'm not gonna let her fall.
This is Crystal right here. You walked
with me. When I stepped into that house, what there was already there was a mother who was willing to do anything, to go to any length to keep her daughter from going to juvenile hall. You walked with me. If you have that, anything's possible.
I used to say to myself, how am I gonna do this? And Seneca helped me be a voice, my own voice.
At age 17, Crystal had been on probation a little over 2 years, struggling with substance abuse, truancy, verbal and physical aggression. That's just when Seneca's Mark Nickel entered this family's life.
When MST starts with a family, we really try and align with the caregiver, with the parent.
Seneca Center began in 1985 with 12 staff and 12 kids. In 1989, the nonprofit agency added foster care programs and then a few years later, family-based programs. Today, Seneca Center has hundreds of staff and serves thousands of children throughout the Bay Area.
What 2 years of counseling could not accomplish, Seneca accomplished in 6 months. I feel it's the way they're so dedicated to their children, because they go beyond and above, and because they don't give up, and they don't take no for an answer. Whatever their consequences are, we're not gonna let you go, we're still gonna be here to help you.
When we say that our mission is to help children and families through the most difficult times in their lives, we mean it really literally. There isn't any purpose in serving the kids if you can't serve the family. There isn't any purpose in trying to help, to take individuals away from their family and then creating them being alone in the world.